Are you afraid of the monster in your closet? I'm afraid of intimacy, the passage of time, and bees.